That's a whole lot of spiders.
Listen, 2019.
I'm telling you, you've got the wrong guy. Honest, I would never hurt anyone. You've got to believe me. If anyone's been wronged here, it's me. That enchanted flint and steel everyone's talking about, I found that. That's mine. At least it was before someone stole it. And now everything's gone completely crazy. People getting caught in horrible traps, everyone accusing and blaming each other.
Wow, this flint and steel means a lot to you, doesn't it?
You don't get it. Lizzie and I have been chasing each other to get that thing for years. And now people are dying because of it? I just want you to know the truth. I'm not the White Pumpkin. You've got to believe me. What can I tell you to convince you?
Did you see that statue over there?
What I was trying to say is it looks like someone's looking through it.
So, how do you rate your redstone knowledge?
Me? Whew, not much. Not really my scene. You want to know more about that stuff? You should ask Stampy. He was the Tri-Block champion.
Tri-Block champion?
Yeah, for 3 years running.
He's right.
Good to know.
He's right.
Out with it. Who stole the flint and steel?
Oh, well, Lizzie, obviously. She was jealous. Never got over the fact that I found it first.
Know anything about this?
Oh. Wow, no, I've never seen anything like that before.
No? Tipped arrows not ringing a bell? Made using potions?
Nuh-uh, but you want to know about stuff with potions? I'll ask Lizzie. She's way better with that stuff than I am. I always go to her with potion questions.
Noted. You can go now, Dan.
Okay. Thanks, Jesse. Thank you.
Who's up next?
Why am I doing them like that? I guess, Stampy?
Send Stampy in here.
Right.
Hello! I saw Dan on his way out, and I don't know what he told you, but... Jesse, I'm telling you, this is just crazy! Absolutely crazy! Total misunderstanding! I don't even want that flint and steel thingy! Not, as much as the others, at any rate. Did I hear someone saying that it has something to do with portals? I don't have any interest in portals. No, sir. Not for old Mr. Stampy Cat, thank you. It's me, Stampy! Everyone's friend!
I gotta say, Stampy, you seem nervous. Everything okay? You comfortable?
What? No, I'm not nervous. Nope, totally comfortable. I could fall asleep right here, right now. I'm that comfortable, honestly. Please, just tell me what you want to know.
What do you know about redstone? What's your skill level with the stuff?
Oh, well, you know, about average. Average level, moderate. I don't know how these things are graded these days.
That's strange. I heard from Dan that you were the Tri-Block champion.
Me? What? No. I wish. No, he must be mistaken. But, I have seen Lizzie do some pretty amazing things with redstone. Just putting that out there, if you're curious.
Hold up, what? I thought she was with the potions.
Okay, enough dancing around. Who do you think took the flint and steel?
Honestly, I think it was Lizzie. She wanted to get it back from Dan. Don't think she ever really got over him sniping her for it. Sad, really.
Wow. Even Stampy said Lizzie.
Know anything about this?
Oh, wow. What is that? Some sort of magic arrow? No, I've never seen anything like it before. Honest. You know who would love to see something like that, though? Lizzie. She's wild about potions and brewing and all of that. She's way better with that stuff than I am.
That's exactly what Dan said.
Good with potions, you say?
Very good. Could probably even teach a class.
I love that laugh. So iconic.
You're excused, Stampy. Thank you for your time.
Oh, thank goodness. This room's making me very nervous.
All right. I thought you said you weren't nervous.
And just make sure to ask Lizzie about that magic arrow. She's very good with those things.
Want me to send in Lizzie?
That'd be great. Thanks, Petra.
Yes. All right. Let's keep moving.
Jesse, listen. There's been a lot of talk thrown around today. I don't know what people have told you. I don't know what you believe. But I'll just admit it. I want that enchanted flint and steel as much as anyone. Probably more than any of them. I've been searching for it for years. Do you know how much it stung to have Dan, swoop in and take it from under my nose? So aggravating.
Wow, would you kill someone for it?
Nah, I wouldn't do that. I'm starting to get real irritated with this white pumpkin fella, though. Listen, I just want to get out of here and get on with my day. What do you have to hear to be convinced that the white pumpkin isn't me?
You like using redstone? Ever make traps with the stuff?
Traps.
I'm fine, I guess. I can make lights and doors and stuff. You want to do advanced stuff? You gotta talk to Stampy. He was the tri-block champion.
So I've heard.
Are you serious?
I'm just gonna be straight. Who do you think stole the flint and steel?
Well, it wasn't me, if you're curious. If I had an enchanted flint and steel, I'd be off exploring some other world with it. Between you and me, though, I think Dan's whole story about it being stolen from him is a load of trash. I bet he's still got it.
Oh my goodness, I have no idea anymore.
Know what this is?
Tipped arrow. Kinda shoddy work, though. Definitely not one of mine, if that's what you're wondering. Some noob made that thing.
So she knows what it is, though.
What? Yeah, I knew what a tipped arrow was. I'm a good brewer. Doesn't mean it's mine. I taught Cassie and Stacy how to make those ages ago.
No, because everyone else seems to think otherwise.
What? What are you talking about?
Yeah, everyone I ask says that you're the only one with the skills here to make something like this.
Okay, sure. Of the people here, maybe. Doesn't make me the white pumpkin, though. And I'm not sure I like you implying otherwise.
Ooh.
Thanks for your time, Lizzie. That's all for now.
Lizzie's looking suspicious right now.
Oh, come on! This is nuts!
You had a button, too! Fair's fair. It's your buddy's turn next.
We've got Lucas now.
Hey, Jesse.
Ah, my final suspect. Here to point more fingers and blame more people, I'm sure.
I didn't push the button, you know.
I figured. Thanks, though.
How's it been going in here? It is just nonstop whispering and rumors out there. Me, Petra, and Ivor, pretty much been sticking to ourselves.
No, it's been rough. These people have so much drama going on, it's hard to tell what's about the flint and steel, what's about the white pumpkin.
Well, I know you can do it.
Thanks, Lucas. Come on, suspect. It's time to return to the others.
I don't know if Lizzie would...
So? Have you decided?
Yes. Who do you think the white pumpkin really is?
No, hang on. Hang on, everyone. First of all, I want to thank everyone for answering my questions. There's still not 100% proof of anyone, but...
But...
It wasn't even everyone.
Yes. Where are your suspicions leaning, Jesse?
Jesse was definitely questioning Stampy the longest.
What? No!
Dan was in there way longer.
Hey, not cool.
Guys, come on.
I actually don't know. I don't know.
I actually don't think there's evidence to accuse anyone yet.
What?
Yeah, that seems surprising.
I'm sorry, but I don't want to accuse anyone unless I'm 100% sure. And I'm not.
Wow. Way to take a bold stance, Jesse.
Well, I, for one, am not comfortable being surrounded by possible killers. So if you'll excuse me, I'm going to barricade myself in the library for my own safety.
Fine, suit yourself.
Yeah, I'm more in the safety and numbers camp myself.
Well, that was certainly some excitement.
Yeah, no kidding.
If the White Pumpkin is still roaming around, though, he might be trying to set up more traps. We need to figure out how these things work. Like, we know that the Sparkles trap was triggered by those buttons under the table, but what about the trap that turned Torque Dog into a pincushion? If we figure out how these things work, we might be able to find more proof about who the White Pumpkin is, how they're operating.
Petra's got a good point.
However the White Pumpkin did it, he must have done it from the kitchen.
Yes. Seems like it might be worth our while to poke around the kitchen.
You guys go on ahead. I'm gonna stay here, keep an eye on these other people. I don't want them trying anything when we're not looking.
Thanks, Lucas.
Why are we treating them like this? This is doo-doo.
Back in the kitchen. So, what are we looking for exactly? Buttons like back in the dining room? Conspicuous white pumpkins lying around?
There are too many loose ends flying around. A lot of evidence that doesn't add up. We need to find some definitive, concrete evidence.
Got it. I'm on the lookout.
Does this painting have eye holes?
I saw that.
Oh, yeah.
I saw...
How'd I not notice that before?
One of the paintings
in
the back...
Seems worth taking a closer inspection.
One of the paintings in the back had eye holes, actually. I noticed that. And then I saw eyes looking through it.
Oh!
It's a lever.
It's some sort of secret passageway. Very clever. What do you suppose that lever does?
Okay, everyone, make sure you're nowhere near that arrow trap.
More of those potion-covered arrows. Nasty.
Well, seems like we found out how the White Pumpkin killed Torque Dog.
Yeah, and how he's getting around the house.
I assume we're investigating the creepy passageway?
I mean, we could if we want to.
We've come too far to turn around now.
Well, after you then.
I hope Dan's okay locked up in the library. We could have put them in even bigger danger. What if there are more traps in there?
Well, even if it isn't the right person, at least he's safe.
I guess that makes sense.
Sort of.
Someone's gonna be gone when we come back. Maybe...
What do you think that is?
Oh, wait.
No idea. But look! A lever!
The amount of redstone wiring that must be hidden in this place. Amazing!
Yeah, and deadly.
Ivor, no!
What do you think I am? Dense? I was just looking at it.
Oh, good.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, though.
Well...
See anything that this lever might be connected to?
Yeah, that's where...
What do you see?
It's the library.
Yeah, I saw eyes from the library. Oh, no.
I see Dan locked up in there.
Don't touch that lever.
Lizzie, what are you doing in here?
I snuck in past that blonde guy. Lucas, I think. We have to talk.
About what?
I know you pushed the button.
No, That's not true.
Oh,
you don't
no.
have to lie to me, Dan. I know it was an accident. I know you're not the White Pumpkin.
Oh, thank goodness. That's such a relief. Yeah.
Oh, he's right there.
I felt
he's
awful
right
about
there.
It ever since. Oh, it's such a relief to be able to talk about this. It's been absolutely tearing me up inside.
I'm sure. I just... Haven't you learned anything about not pushing buttons?
Oh, come on. Nothing like this has ever happened when I pushed a button. I feel just so awful.
The White Pumpkin, he's in there.
Then let's go kick his butt.
Yeah.
What on earth?
Oh no! That's a whole lot of spiders.
What's going on? The door's locked, Jesse!
Spiders, they're everywhere!
Okay, I'll see if I can get in another way.
Alright, we're just gonna have to fight. Who is this guy?
That's my cue.
Come on.
Jesse, are you okay?
We have to break through.
Oh. We're just gonna have to follow him.